Taylor's album Midnights had become the first album ever with as many as 10 Hot 100 top 10s, beating the 9 from Drake's Certified Lover Boy in 2021. Reacting to the news, Taylor took to Twitter and responded to the Billboard report. She tweeted, 10 out of 10 of the Hot 100, on my 10th album, I am in shambles. The number one spot on the Billboard chart belonged to her song